Hampton through Panos with his knee. None, no. One way, the other. Goal kicked by Glenn. He's poked it through. Hand pass is not going to happen. There's a little kick off the left boot. And I'm reckoning it's through from Glenn. Who's kicked a goal in the second quarter. Another holding the ball call, this time against Presby, who was too slow. Norwood moved forward on the run. A man has kicked a couple. That's the kick by Glenn. Glenn's kicked three. Hit me. Panos does the grabbing. Oh, good tackle there by Glenn, holding the ball. Your free kick, Glenn. Like a rag doll, he hung on to him and wouldn't let him go. And I've got to tell you, he's of age, and he kicks from 50, and he kicks it a fair way. It's going to curl back. He's hoofed that one a fair way. He knows it. Up towards the forward pocket. Gee, they did that well. Hand pass on there, just cruising down towards full forward. Shenton's there. He won't need to be there. Shenton was running past. He's your mate again.
Yeah.
But they just had numbers drifting down a bit.
Lining up for his fifth.
What a game. 20 out directly in front. Kicks a goal. He's got a big fat handful of goals. 19-9. Leg sweep forward. Hand pass 1-2. And the kick on the right boot. Carter in towards full forward. And I have to say, this
Glenn
is getting really set shot at goal. And it's six. Taken by Panos.
He did come off with a rip Guernsey.
I reckon he's got 43 on now.
Mm-hmm.
And the mark is taken as Panos went quickly. Come on, Josh. Give it all you got. He does. He does! He knows it too.
Yeah.
Well, there's one for the statisticians, and no one will get.
Well, so it's nearly a 100-point loss.
Yeah, it's been a bad one. And there's a free kick to Norwood now for holding the ball. Grigg goes across.
Six kicks, eight handballs, five marks, 15 contested possessions, 11 uncontested, and now seven goals.
Glenn kicks another one.
Oh, that's his eighth goal.
Eight goals to Josh Glenn.